So I'm holding a balloon. In fact, this is a work done by a very small child. On it, there are frogs. The child made use of the frogs to make a snake. And it's a smiling snake with eyelashes and also lipsticks on it. Andy Warhol also used balloon to make his work. So these are the two things that really represent Andy Warhol's creativity.